15 seconds to go. Off we go. Tell me where all the game sounds have gone. That's a pretty good straight line, guys. pretty good. 55 clicks. Pretty decent speed. Oh, catching somebody from Foudre who's done a suicide pull. Interesting. Yeah, so Foudre seem to be about 143 ahead. So presumably they've sacrificed at least one of their riders to get that kind of gain. Did I just see Joffy taking a sneaky break there? Carl sporting the Cadex Tri, the best TT bike available on Zwift, but you have to be level 42 to be able to buy it. This, I think, is that nasty little climb from Two Bridges Loop. That's right, Noodle, give him a push. Come on, Joff, you can do it. You're almost at the top there, mate. Steve, you are killing it. I've never seen you go up a hill so fast. So Steve's 12 seconds ahead of Joffy. But Joffy, you can catch him now. Carl's gonna get you back on, good lad. Oh, I see your chasers. They're only 7 seconds behind. Oh, well, looks like they're going to make the catch. Never mind, doesn't matter. Right, almost all back together. Time for one more big push, probably. Doing well, lads. Oh, just being passed. Look at that. Helicopter view. Catching someone. Ah, towards the desert now. That's where Steve said that they might make some headway with pools on the front. So, because it's nice and flat. Looks like you are catching the guys in front who passed you. From the team labelled TV. Okay, this looks fun. Getting into a decent line out now. Nice red bike there, Joffy. Oh, it's a good line. Bit of a gap there. Now the group of four in front is going to have to decide at some point. Are they going to go balls out and leave these two, or are they going to let them catch? Looks like someone's come back to bring them back on, and the guys in front have slowed slightly. No, that was Stephen. Is he dropping off? Oh well, we're all together again. That's good. Past the desert pens. Look at Carl's Cadex. Nice, what sort of bike has Martin got? He's got the Cadex as well, though we can't see him. Steve's using a Scott with a disc wheel. Chris has a Cadex as well with a disc wheel. And he got also a Cadex. Excellent. Joffy's dropping back. It's 29.1 kilometres altogether, 16.5 done. So we're over halfway, and it looks like they've dropped Joffy. So let's... say goodbye to him for now, and hop onto the back of the car. Five left, one more can drop. But will they? There's not much climbing left. 117 done so far. It says 155 to start to fit to the whole thing. So the rest of it should be fairly flat. So hopefully everybody can keep going. Oh, nice line, guys. Nice line. Did I speak too soon? Chris, your fire socks there. Ooh, look at that. Burst of power. Very shiny shoes you've got there, Andy. Go quite well with a Tron bike. Oh, nice burst of fire socks. Coming up to the end of Tempus Fugit. This is where I do all my warm-ups before every race because it's the flattest course. Six and a bit kilometres to go. So at this speed, that's probably about 9 minutes. Maybe 10. Slight uphill out of the desert should. Only about 10 more meters of climb on the course, so. Nope, 20. This is most of it, I think. And then it should be pretty flat. Look at that line! Beautiful. One off the front, or is that somebody else? Oh, that's somebody else. Are we leaving somebody behind now? Nope. But we're catching Moller from AVC. Who's that up the front mugging the other rider? It's Martin. It's almost impossible not to chase when there's another rider present. And Molly, you need to bugger off because you're not allowed to mix with us. Okay, out of the desert. And into the tunnel. Look at that, another line. while Zwift Power Live is utter crap at the moment, it's showing Moller as ahead of you guys. Oh, now it's adjusted. Literally just now. But on Zwift Live, it's showing you 26 seconds ahead of Moller, so shows how crap Zwift Power Live is, at least during ZRL anyway. I expect websites overloaded and running very, very slowly. Nice. About a kilometer to go. Slightly less, possibly. Come on, guys, you're doing great. Oh, they're going for the final sprint. Smash it, guys. Come on. Chris is only a couple seconds behind. Don't go without Andy, though. You're only a few hundred metres from the finish. It's the same finish I did yesterday. Probably about 300 metres now. 250. Oh, I don't want that camera angle. Stupid thing. Finish line coming up. Smash it, guys. Smashy, smashy, smashy. 4 watts per kilo all round. Here we go. Cross the line. Whee! Finished. Well done.